It's really fun but scary, so try it on mats for the first time. Two movements you need to understand. One is the candlestick. Feet to the ceiling, push your hips forward, strong body. The other movement you need to be able to do is roll down. Don't face plant, don't belly flop. When you're ready to try your fish flop, you're gonna take one arm straight out to the side, the other arm makes a window. You push your hips forward and up, then you roll down your body on the other side. You can reposition this hand to catch yourself on the other side and slow your descent like this. Once you get better at it, you don't need to reposition the hand. You can just go straight to the other side. And that's your fish flop.